A serious accident inside a Clay County factory sends one man to the hospital. It happened at Great Dane in Brazil, Indiana. Officials say a 23-year-old assembly line worker was hurt last night. He was moving a trailer within the plant. The worker was treated at a local hospital and was later transferred to a hospital in Indianapolis. No word yet on his condition. Great Dane and the Occupational Safety and Health Administration are investigating.